for. You want it for yourself, feeding the misogyny, but still you call yourself a feminista.